Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
God.
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Who's there? happened with them.
Thank you.
My son, I didn't want to have to do this to you, but you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Thank you. Come on, get out.
Until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet! Get back!
Thank you. I'd say we were more.
Paragons of patience.
Joe is pressure of desire.
But now.
You! Thank you. Thank you. you slippery little whore!
Oh, fuck!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
You're gonna chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way. Probably not found any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better. Here's an old cheap here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Wernicke's lingers. It worked so well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
fucking god. Motherfucker, try it. Try it.
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated. I should have quit first. Now I'm sure.
has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules.